Hi, welcome to Take Two Tales. I'm Miss Corinne and I love music. I have a lot of musical instruments and I have some of them here today at the library to show you. I've got a ukulele. This is actually one of the ones that you can check out at the library, just like you check out books. I've got a xylophone today. I found that in the secret story time room. I've got jingle bells. Gotta get ready for Christmas. And I found this cool drum. But I have a story about a guy who has even more instruments. I Know a Shy Fellow Who Swallowed a Cello. It's by Barbara S Garriel and illustrated by John O'Brien. I know a shy fellow who swallowed a cello. I don't know why he swallowed a cello. Perhaps he'll bellow. I know a shy fellow who swallowed a harp. He swallowed the harp to jam with the cello. I don't know why he swallowed the cello. Perhaps he'll bellow. I know a shy fellow who swallowed a sax. He swallowed the sax to jam with the harp. He swallowed the harp to jam with the cello. I don't know why he swallowed a cello. Perhaps he'll bellow. I know a shy fellow who swallowed a fiddle. He swallowed the fiddle to jam with the sax. He swallowed the sax to jam with the harp. He swallowed the harp to jam with the cello. I don't know why he swallowed a cello. Perhaps he'll bellow. I know a shy fellow who swallowed cymbals. He swallowed the cymbals to jam with the fiddle. He swallowed the fiddle to jam with the sax. He swallowed the sax to jam with the harp. He swallowed the harp to jam with the cello. I don't know why he swallowed a cello. Perhaps he'll bellow. This is going to be a lot of instruments, you guys. I know a shy fellow who swallowed a flute. He swallowed the flute to jam with the cymbals. He swallowed the cymbals to jam with the fiddle. He swallowed the fiddle to jam with his saxophone. He swallowed the sax to jam with the harp. He swallowed the harp to jam with the cello. I don't know why he swallowed a cello. Perhaps he'll bellow. I know a shy fellow who swallowed a kazoo. He swallowed the kazoo to jam with the flute. He swallowed the flute to jam with the cymbals. He swallowed the cymbals to jam with the fiddle. He swallowed the fiddle to jam with the sax. He swallowed the sax to jam with the harp. He swallowed the harp to jam with the cello. I don't know why he swallowed a cello. Perhaps he'll bellow. I know a shy fellow who swallowed a bell. A teeny tiny itty bitty bell. He swallowed the bell to jam with a kazoo. He swallowed the kazoo to jam with the flute. He swallowed the flute to jam with the cymbals. He swallowed the cymbals to jam with the fiddle. He swallowed the fiddle to jam with the sax. He swallowed the sax to jam with the harp. He swallowed the harp to jam with the cello. I don't know why he swallowed a cello. Perhaps he'll bellow. The bell began to ring. The kazoo began to hum. The flute began to toot. The cymbals began to crash. The fiddle began to saw. The sax began to wail. The harp began to thrum. And the cello began to sing. Out came the bell. Out came the flute. Out came the kazoo. Out came the cymbals. Out came the fiddle. Out came the sax. Out came the harp and out came the cello. Whew. I don't know why he swallowed a cello, but at least now we know he won't bellow. The end.